Holmes High School student is exceeding expectations and getting one accolade after another.
David Thompson is a National Merit Scholarship Semifinalist. He also has Asperger's syndrome. Local 12 Sydney Benter shows us how his condition is not holding him back.
We were very, very worried at the time that he was not going to be particularly good in school. We were worried he was not going to be particularly social, that he wasn't going to get along with people. He was just going to keep to himself.
We first met David Thompson back in 2000. He was already reading by the age of 3. Not long after that, he was diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome.
He has done extremely well in school. I don't think we can take that much credit for it. I think we can take some credit for teaching him to read as early as he did, but he ran with it from there.
David's done more than extremely well. He scored in the 99th percentile on the PSAT and is now a National Merit Scholarship semifinalist.
He can grasp hold of concepts that ordinary kids would take a week, and he will grasp it within 15 minutes.
Asperger's usually affects language and behavioral development in children. They often struggle with social skills.
I feel like there were some things that my brain was just wired to grasp more easily, and other things that my brain has trouble grasping as much.
David's mom, Renee, says interacting with others feels like a second language to him. Nevertheless, the students and staff of the Covington Independent Schools embraced him without question.
It was, this is David, and they love him as much as we do.
A lot of people who haven't seen him might look at a kid and say, okay, well, here's a kid who, he talks slowly, his hands flap around, you know, but that's not how we think about him here.
And David has a message for anyone who has been teased or judged for being autistic.
I know that sometimes you have no choice but to listen to them, and you can't weather the mental blow, but I just want you to know in the meantime that they are wrong.
David was on homecoming court this year, and his mom, Renee, says that that makes her just as proud of that accomplishment as she is by his many academic achievements. He'll find out if he'll advance from a National Merit Scholarship semifinalist to a finalist later this school year.
What an impressive young man.
He is, and it's really neat to hear that the students at Holmes really rally behind him, and they're
That's
very
good.
Protective of him.
Yeah,
so.
In this day and age of bullying,
yeah.
That is a really great story.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you, Sydney. Yeah. And David, by the way, is currently second in his class. He wants to be a college math teacher, and he is considering attending Thomas More College next fall.